There's literally no reason why I always have to be late.
Guys, Ellen really does snap, you guys. No, man. I just got some sushi. I'm so excited.
Okay, I'm on my way to Pistachio because I want to get some treats. I hope Pistachio is open, though. Also, the sun is doing a madness. Okay. The sun is doing a madness right now, and I just felt like I had to show my face for it. So,
touch the YouTube. Anyway, please, can you show them that I'm a good friend and I keep my word?
I appreciate it.
Thank you.
Hi, guys, welcome back to my channel. I look so ugly.
She doesn't.
Okay.
The funniest part is that you don't.
Hey guys, oh my gosh, I'm on Charmaine TV. Girl. I haven't been here for. Actually, I haven't been on your channel since you started it.
I glued my wig way too down.
Hey guys, let me tell you something about Charmaine. She comes here on YouTube to tell you that she's a baddie, but in person, she's not a baddie.
I'm not a baddie.
Don't take
Charmaine looking
mug.
No.
It's weird.
Eat all.
Come closer.
Did
you see what I did?
Yeah, I did, because you're sick. I hope y'all open. I'm not wearing my mask, chat.
Is it vlogging?
Mm-hmm.
I need to buy a, what you call it? Like a monitor so you can see yourself. Is that what monitors do? Yeah, a monitor so you can see us.
We're leveling up. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Check out my channel.
Who says comment, like, and subscribe, dude? It's like, comment, and subscribe.
I thought it was comment, like, and subscribe. Which one is it?
Like, comment, and subscribe.
The channel will be in the description.
Anyway, I'll leave Tavara's channel linked down below. Guys, this vlog is so messy. I'm gonna vlog a bit more when I get home.
My skincare routine is here.
Of which I don't even have, but guys.
But Charmaine, where's my plant?
So far you're saying this in public, so all skin are going
to be. Guys, let me show you my nails. Look.
Look!
I love the sound, though. Getting very much ASMR.
This is the first time I'm coming on here with my natural hair. Well, not my natural hair, but then I cut my hair. So basically, I was transitioning. So I had a mixture of natural hair and relaxed hair. So I was transitioning. Then I just decided, I was like, you should cut the relaxed bits off. Like, just start something new, whatever. So yeah, I did a little twist out and stuff like that. I'm still learning. I learned recently that my hair is low porosity. Yeah, this is me coming through with the new natural hair. Look or whatever. It's so pretty and it's so natural. I'm still learning how to how to wash my hair, what to wash my hair with, blah 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 blah. I know you guys see what I'm seeing. They're so fresh, like I love them. Anyway, let me go to sleep. Tomorrow I'll catch you guys tomorrow.
This is my breakfast. Popcorn chicken that I made. Oh, I'm watching my video that I'm about to upload. It's 24 past 2. Yeah, I woke up like an hour ago. Go watch this video.
Listen, I'm wearing jeans in the house and I can explain why. First of all, they're so aesthetic. It's just the blue for me against my brown skin for me. But anyway, I'm just getting ready to literally stay home. I believe in looking cute all the time. If I get a chance to look cute, I will look cute. Tori. To look cute all the time, I don't know, so that, you know, if you pass a mirror or you look at your reflection, you go, oh, nothing deep or whatever, but put on a cute outfit or whatever.
I'm not gonna do makeup. Just gonna do my little lip combo.
Guys, I'm about to do a wax. I got the recipe itself on YouTube. I still have a bit of glue on my eyelashes. Puerto Rico. Breaking out.
I'll never make a promise that I can't keep.
It's been cooling down for a bit. I took a few snaps, a few clips of me making the wax. So let's just get straight into it. Jump in the Cadillac, let's put it. And then I'm also gonna clean my makeup box, finally. Should be like this. But they're too big. I don't know if y'all can hear the stall of finishing. My wax is done, so I'm just cutting fabric strips. I'm gonna do a test on my arm. So this is what the wax looks like. I think it's perfect, actually. I don't know, let's see. Oh, okay, it worked. Cool. I hope Tanya's watching this. Tanya's the beautiful lady that does my waxes. Tanya, if you're watching this, I know you're proud of me. Anyway, I'm not gonna let you guys see my armpit here because I'm packing, honey. Check on the goddamn bathroom. It's more painful when you do it by yourself, apparently, so. So really press that in, girl. What the f-? Is it not ready yet or what? Maybe I should let it cool down a bit more. Okay, let me stand up and do this. Growing up, I would use shaving sticks or whatever. Thought I was grown. You know, the girls would use shaving sticks and everything. So then I would use shaving sticks. Because you know how some people will shave with soap or conditioner, or they'll exfoliate and shit like that. I never did that. So I got such bad scarring, like ingrown hairs and razor bumps and stuff like that. Oh, they're healing. Yeah, they're better than they were before. But I want that smooth, not smooth, but then just like no razor bumps, you know? But it's calm still. I'ma live me regardless. So yeah, I'm trying to be comfortable in front of the camera with my natural hair. It's cute. I think she's cute. I think it's a cute little fro. So okay, so I looked up why my wax could be why my wax is too sticky, and I said it could be because I'm in a very warm place, a very warm room, or just a warm room or whatever. So I need to put it in somewhere cool, I guess. So let's try that, child. Let's try that. Okay, but I think I got the hang of it. Oh yeah, I got the hang of it. Do you guys want to see? Just let me finish the other side and then we good. Oh, child. I'm playing very loud music. Let me lower the volume on my headphones. I'm looking up what to apply under my armpits after waxing, just so that I don't get any infections. What to apply? Okay, avoid deodorant. My whole family hates my jeans. Every time I wear these jeans, they hate them. But I just find them so comfortable and so freeing, and I don't know, I love them. I'm still gonna have to clean my makeup box. I really wanna do that today. I don't really have anything else to do but that. But usually after the waxing, Tanya will go in with, Tanya's the lady that does my waxing. She's amazing. She's just, if you wanna go get waxed for the first time, I recommend going to Tanya. She works at Spa Barda. I'm not sure if they're open. I don't think they're open actually because of the lockdown. But anyway, she'll go in with a tweezer and then she'll pluck the little stubborn hairs. Should I do that? I don't know. It's very sore. I think it's more painful than the actual wax itself because they're all like just tiny, tiny little. little stubborn hairs that are just not cooperating. Excuse me, if the Wi-Fi could work.
Can you make a slushie for me too?
Okay.
Did you put?
But it will only, no, I haven't put mine yet. But they'll only be done in like 4 hours, dude. Okay. So why don't I just make for tomorrow?
Okay. Make for tomorrow.
I know. I should exfoliate. Let me ask my mom for some aloe.
Hi, this is my plant and he's dying. Why? Because let me tell you what happened. I thought that it would be a good idea to give Norman some sun. Do you know what I mean? Because he's always inside. But then I put him out in the sun and first of all, he literally went, I don't understand why he would do that. I thought that's what plants need, you know, to photosynthesize. I sucked at bio, but I know the basics. Plants need water, light, and CO2. No, and O2. I need tissue. Oh, I'm finally cleaning my makeup box. I'm gonna clean my brushes separately tomorrow, maybe.
When was the last time I cleaned these brushes, though?
Anyway, this is actually such a cute setup. If only Norman was doing what needs to be done. I have these earrings that I have not tried yet. I think I got them from Tons de Bleu. I'm just taking out my makeup stuff right now. Just look at how dirty these things are. Let me play some music as well. When Chris Brown and Tory link, it's very controversial, yet so nice. I don't know, every time they do a song together, it just makes sense. This feels song, it actually made me cry. I watched the music video for it yesterday and it actually did make me cry. This Wi-Fi is probably the only thing that stresses me to this degree. The box itself needs divine intervention. On TikTok, let's say you're on TikTok, you're going down your For You page and then you see something you don't like, you can press and hold on that specific TikTok and you can say not interested, and then what TikTok will do is it will basically show less things, less TikToks like that. So what I did with my TikTok is that I basically said not interested to most of the stuff that I don't want to see on a daily. Now my For You page, you guys, my For You page is literally the most positive thing ever, and I love going on TikTok. I mean, I used to love going on TikTok anyway, but then I love going on TikTok and seeing how I literally customized my TikTok, guys. Like, every single day it will be somebody saying something very motivational, and it's not that corny motivation, you know, those corny motivational speeches. I go on TikTok probably, I spend probably listen, okay, just know I spend a lot of time on TikTok. So imagine every time you go on to TikTok, it's like going on to Pinterest. You know how Pinterest works. Pinterest just puts what you look up the most on your timeline, basically. Oh guys, I'm wearing a shirt. I really am. It's a boob tube. It's just really take control of the shit that you take in. Yeah, I really do believe in just being positive in every single situation. I feel like when you are 100% self-aware and you know what to tolerate and what not to tolerate, then you'll be fine. We're still growing, guys. I can safely say that I'm still growing. I'm still learning. I'm still learning more about myself, learning what I can tolerate and what I can't tolerate. And it is just all a part of growing up, truly and really. I feel like sometimes I need to give myself a break, and I feel like you should give yourself a break as well. You're not supposed to have it all figured out. If you mess up, you mess up. That doesn't define you. Like, it's the fact that I'm only 20 for me. Girl, I gave you everything. Oh, my outro song is playing. Huh? And I wish I could have seen it from the start. You had me falling deep for you. And it wasn't on purpose, nah. Guys, do you know if there's one thing I want to do? Why am I screaming when I can really just lower the volume? I feel like having a YouTube channel is really just having your own TV show. You know what I mean? Welcome to the life of Charmaine. Haha. And if people just happen to like it, then that's great as well. Yeah, of course, I want to gain more subscribers and I want to do super well on YouTube. But bro, I just genuinely love doing this shit, bro.
The current situation right now. Yeah, that's my setup.
I just got a fresh thing of water. The other one's already brown with makeup. But anyway, what was I talking about? Every time I see Chris Brown perform, every time I see Chris Brown just do his thing, I really get emotional because I freaking love him. It's so crazy. It's kind of insane, really. Man, I'm such a great vibe. You know, sometimes I just deep it. I'm like, I'm such a great vibe. Was that always there? Sometimes I really deep it. I'm like, I'm such a great vibe. And I'm such a good person. Like, I don't give a shit. If you don't talk to yourself, I don't think I can trust you. Well, I haven't had dinner. It's recommended that you eat dinner 3 hours before you go to bed. I guess it's for digestion purposes. I'm not sure, but I'm trying to do that. Last night, I failed terribly, miserably. Just start again the next day. The next day is a new day, which means new beginnings, new opportunities, new vibe, new energy, new life, more life. Does Drake know that he has an album to release? Like, is he aware? I'm not sure if Drake knows that he's supposed to be dropping an album. So if y'all can hit him up. Do-do-do-do. Is you ready? You seem ready, baby, yeah. Let's just vibe out to the song together. You seem ready. You seem ready, baby. Girl, you know you won't be selfish. Come on, girl, I just can't help it. I want a relationship that feels like a Party Next Door album. Somebody make that into a TikTok sound right now. The meanest shit on women and niggas. Look how clean that is. I really want you, you, you. Hit the club for you, you, you. Not when I come back from Europe. I had to get you those soul ties for your Mercedes. I'm glad you reminded me, baby. Touching yourself to that video we made a month ago. You were freaking your couples, bro. You feel no when you fail, you couldn't give me the oxygen. Yeah, I said you can take them. My legacy well, baby, I'm friendly as well. But don't test me from
believer of these space. Hey! Oh! This is old school. You ain't know nothing about this. Back in my day.
What is this? Like,
his name is Carter Ace.
I can't cough to this.
I ain't supposed to let you know I'm hurting. But I still pop one to feel a little better. Hope I'm looking in the mirror.
Say I don't make you smile. Say I don't make you laugh. Say things don't cross your mind to make you forget about the past.
The way that you move is superior. I'm gonna fuck you to the next nigga, man. Everything you do is beautiful. You, you, and I love it. Said you ain't even looking for love. Bring tonight. Ain't nobody made me act this way. No, 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 no.
I know you anxious. Please have patience.
Oh yeah, you complain about the most.
You might fall in it. Walk before you learn to crawl. You learn them slipping. Just take your time right now.
Now, just look at how clean everything is.
Your face when I pull up on you. Ooh. All the shit we gon' do. Can I come over? Can I come over?
Yeah. I'll let you along if you want to. Never tell me what you want to.
You know I
made hey, I think that's the end of this video. I'm going to clean because please look at this box and tell me that this is the box of somebody who is sane. I don't want to do that today. So I'll do my box and my brushes tomorrow. Of which I need new beauty blenders. I think I want to have probably 10 to 12 beauty blenders. Anyway, if you like this video, you can go ahead and give it a thumbs up, a big fat thick. Who says that? Oh, Denzel says that. If you liked it, please don't forget to subscribe, you guys. I feel like I can hit 4k by the end of this month. I don't know. Thanks for watching this video. I love all of you.
Don't play around with the truth. All I wanted was me.